Pennsylvania's Attorney General says the Brighton Rehab and Wellness Center in Beaver County is part of a criminal investigation. Josh Shapiro is looking into neglect at nursing homes during the pandemic. In a series of tweets, Shapiro says that his office is dedicated to protecting seniors and will not tolerate mistreatment.